So we're just boarding the plane now. Going bound, cruise tomorrow. So we're just collecting our bags and then we are going to head to the train station to get a train to the cruise port because we're staying there for the night. Station now, so we're waiting for our train and we're going to get off and then get on another one to the cruise terminal.
Rome, my chauffeur.
And then from there, where are we going?
Yeah,
is that how you say it?
Yeah.
So we're at the cruise port, like train station, and you can see the cruise ships ahead.
We're going to go to the cruise port and we've got all our stuff packed up
and we're off.
Boarding's 10 a.m, so we're going to go take a walk down, go to McDonald's and try their breakfast stuff, and then we're going to get on the cruise. The plan is we're going to get on the ship in a moment because McDonald's is actually shut. I think because it's actually a bank holiday in England, but I don't know if it is here. But yeah, there's the ship there. I don't know if you can see it, but we need to get through all of this kind of stuff. There's Paige. So yeah, excited! It's the sister ship to the one that I went on, so probably be the same, but a little bit different. Just walked from the port to the port. So basically, we're outside McDonald's, and you can see the cruise ship, but they're basically charging €20 to drive you down a 15-minute walk. So now, we're walking, and it's been felt like basically a mission, but we can see the cruise now, so we're not actually that far. How are you feeling? Are you excited? Not long now, just behind this ship is our ship. You can see the water slide, but we've practically walked all the way from here, and the ship in front is a different one, and then our one's behind, so not far. We've got our cruise cards and this is actually the ship behind us. We're so excited. We've dropped our luggage off, it's through security, and now we're gonna get on the ship. So we have to walk all the way through this and you can't even see the end of the ship from here, can you? It's actually that big. You don't expect it to be this big, but when you're trying to walk, that's the end of the ship. And there's a bunny! So this is the chocolate factory. And oh my god, look at this. Yeah, and I've already spilled it. But this is the main hole, exactly like the Virtuoso when I was on it. And then you've got two jacuzzis overhanging the ship as well. This is the view of Rome. Woo-hoo. And we're just outside. And then we're gonna go to the buffet and get some food.
I've just had a fry up and now I'm having pancakes, a pastry and some fruit, and we've ordered some more drinks.
So this is our bathroom. I'm all bloody wet from the jacuzzi, but this is our bathroom. It's quite small, but it's not too bad. And then this is our room. We've got to get twin beds split, but this is it here. And then you have the mini bar, which is here. And then you have your wardrobe space here. And you have a safe as well, and your TV.
I'm gonna try them.